Oh, that's why. Well, you broke the damn square. I thought it was. Whatever fucking gold rifle this is that I found, this shit is amazing. Who is shooting this way? That's what the fuck I'm looking for. Big man, right here.
Now I'm having Gojo. Not me fucking missing. There you go. What the fuck?
Another nigga right there?
No, nigga, you ain't safe. I ain't gonna lie.
Where did he come from? We just came out of thin air. That was the fuck.
Didn't even see that nigga. No. I was saving that for a rainy day.
Yeah.
Damn.
He said a rainy day.
I had pizza.
I got mini. Three minis.
I need to find a sniper ammo. I can't get out the fucking pool. Thank you.
Oh shit.
You got 5 minutes. You gotta kill the nigga. The kid, if you kill them niggas that's right there, that's coming across the zip line right now, you'll be alright.
Might just snipe. Oh, it sounds like somebody just snipe.
Type shit.
Oh, did you kill the nigga that sent the bounty?
Damn!
I told you! Nigga, I knew I wasn't tripping! I knew I heard a sniper, nigga! I knew I was not tripping, bro.
I have.
Yo, what the fuck?!
Enjoy.
Hey, yo, hold on. He peaked like
I heard it before we even started fighting them niggas, though. That's why I'm like,
I started to turn around the whole ass and I said he was the only one that survived. I started to turn around the whole ass. But I was like, bro, I ain't no bitch.
And I just seen him. I'm like, whoa.
I feel highly disrespected. Don't want to go disrespect niggas on 2K? Or. The fuck is she talking about?
My niggas. Oh, she had more niggas on that shit, bro. Bro. Cat.
You called me? Oh, okay. I just felt disrespected. Like, what the fuck?
You should hop out with an MP5.
Huh? Nah, I'm over here minding my business. You said that? I'm just over here minding my business.
Murder, 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 move.
I wonder why. I gotta check the group chat. Group chat. Game I get on, I run into a sweaty ass nigga. I'm tired of this shit. I'm not gonna play Monopoly Go or some bullshit. This shit here is crazy. Don't worry, I don't got Xenoverse downloaded, cause what the fuck? I knew I'd run into a sweaty ass nigga in that bitch.
Bro, come on, bro.
What the fuck? What? How the fuck I take fuck?
What? Yeah, this game is crazy.
Dog. It's great.
Hey.
Yo, I'm tired of this fucking ass game, bro.
You wanna get on
2K so bad. I'm just trying to chill. Matter of fact, since they wanna be sweaty on this bitch, I'm gonna be sweaty on 2K. Fuck all of that shit. Plug this little box up. I ain't said that out loud.
This is a sacred relics, stolen for profane purposes. When the Mongols targeted divine artifacts, a
and how the ghosts rose to stand in their way.
To hug in the air, to lock the lips, to kiss your shirt, like I'm Dave Chappelle. I can't do it. I'm
I see.
Been that black and red. I'm about to fucking lose. Don't take that shit. How'd you take that shit, bro?
nigga. I'll ask this up just now. Nigga, thought I'm ass shit. What this nigga King said?
Some sort of way.
As the ghosts neared, they were met by a single monk.
Over here!
Mm-hmm. What the fuck? Oh. I'm about to say. This nigga trying to kill me?
Mongo Scott was pulling this car. He ran to warn his friends when he spotted me.
As the ghosts knew, a scout meant more Mongols were near.
They're coming! Please, don't let them defile the temple grounds!
Yeah! another group of Mongols appeared, intent on killing the monk. Charged at the ghosts. The demon's eyes were as red and fiery as its massive shield.
Temple grounds.
another group of Mongols appeared, intent on killing the monk. Appeared intent on killing the monk. Charged at the ghosts. The demon's eyes were as red and fiery as its massive shield. There were many stolen relics. The statue was nowhere to be found.
Find the statue. It's sacred to our people.
The ghost continued searching below the temple. The ghosts discovered the rest of the caravan's guards.
Thank you. Along with the statue, the ghosts found a map with the path the Mongols were taking.
I know that area on the map.
Many believe temple statues hold great power, sometimes even containing the spirit of a god. Other times, that of a demon. The ghosts arrived at the first marked location on the map and planned their attack.
If the map is right, the Mongols will pass this way soon. Get ready.
ghosts defeated Mongol and demon alike. But more enemies were on the horizon.
The things they stole have already been taken ahead. We should find out where they were going.
Onip found many ways to travel between the heavenly realms. Some even convinced humans to release them from their prisons. The ghost reached the final location on the map in the Umugi swampland.
I dare not go any further. It's up to you now.
So, you've come to stop me. Kill them if you wish. Did their part. For centuries, I was trapped within the temple statue. Io has released me. You'll free the rest of my kind as well, and you will all feel our wrath.
Countless statues and relics littered the grounds, stolen from the temples. The Oni met the ghosts in battle, eager to protect the stolen statues and relics. Eager to protect Io's army.
Ah!
The ghost reached the final location on the map in the Umugi swampland.
I dare not go any further. It's up to you now.
So, you've come to stop me. Of my kind as well, and you will all feel our wrath.
Countless statues and relics littered the grounds, stolen from the temples. The ghosts in battle, eager to protect the stolen statues and relics, eager to protect Io's army. A location on the map in the Umugi swampland.
I dare not go any further. It's up to you now.
So, you've come to stop me. Kill them if you wish. They did their part. For centuries, I was trapped within the temple statue. Io has released me. You'll free the rest of my kind as well. You will all feel
countless statues and relics littered the grounds, stolen from the temples. In battle, eager to protect the stolen statues and relics, eager to protect Io's army.
Where did he come from? What the fuck?
Reached the final location on the map in the Umugi swampland.
I dare not go any further. It's up to you now.
So, you've come to stop me. Yeah! Kill them if you wish. They did their part.
Countless statues and relics littered the grounds, stolen from the temples.
For centuries, I was trapped within the temple statue. Eo has released me. You'll free the rest of my kind as well. And you will all feel our
wrath. The Oni met the ghosts in battle, eager to protect the stolen statues and relics. Eager to protect the Eos.
No, boy, let me up the room.
Fucking fool.
Wow, I'll have to hit that nigga. What's up? Swing. All his ass wanna do. No!
In the Unugi swampland.
I dare not go any further. It's up to you now.
Better not come out of this fucking cave.
Fuck off. Honestly, hurry up. Go. How many arrows I got? Oh yeah, hurry up.
I think I'm fucking playing with something.
Oh yeah, Stephanie. What the fuck was you got all gone? You get assassinated through the door.
You see, met the ghosts in battle. Eager to protect the stolen statues and relics.
Boy.
Eager to protect Eo's army.
Big boy. Big boy? Big boy, you big boy, you in here? Come on, swing one time for me. Get the fuck out of here, nigga.
Shit.
Look at that. I thought that was somebody standing in the front. Come on, stop.
The fuck?
Got an one on me right here. I can get him out of here, too. I ain't gonna lie. Alright. Get him out of here.
Bro.
Okay, back up. Back up from the dead. see. Yeah, I ain't done this time. He's the only one left. Who else is left with this nigga? Oh, we got one little servant nigga right here. I'm gonna give his ass a head top.
Yeah. Oh, she keep fucking falling.
Is that a big boy? Of course it's a big boy. Let me see if I can draw his ass out here.
Fucking soul!
A yum ass. I literally put in all that words just to fucking sell. Like, I swear to God. Like, if niggas on my stream right now, they would have been like, nigga, you ass. There's no way I just did all of that just to lose like that, bro. Alright, nah, I gotta, nah.
So, you come to stop fast, me.
Definitely took his ass. Yup. He coming up. Head tap his ass. Head tap his ass again.
Head tap his ass again. Yup. Get the fuck out.
I'm doing this shit fast, man. Fuck all that. Fuck all that. Hell no. Definitely took his ass. Fuck all that.
For centuries.
You gotta own
it
with
the temple statue. Eo has released me.
Not over here, that's an Oni right there too. That's another Oni right there.
She'll free the rest of my kind as well.
Countless statues and relics into the ground.
Stolen. Ooh, I shot him through that shit. Oh. I'm a goat. Oh, go. Don't get caught like this. I'm gonna go like this. Come on. Do a couple more guards to get out of here. Hey, who the fuck is seeing me? Am I on top of the roof?
Oh. This nigga left. I'm gonna get back on GTA.
No, no, no. I did not want this nigga to see me. Out of there. Chasing? You gotta get assassinated. Nobody in that wall. Oh, he near the other wall now. Who is this? It's the Oni? Of course it is. I'll fight you though. I'll fight you. Whoa. We wanna fight all of you? Oh man. Head tap you. Head tap you, you're gonna control. Don't run. Don't run. This ass gonna run. Don't run, nigga. Y'all all wanna fight, right? Can't tell your stupid ass. You should be dead. Like, what? Oh, nigga.
Raoni met the ghosts in battle, eager to protect the stolen statues and relics, eager to protect Io's army.
Tired of you. Oh shit, they got a fucking archer too? Nigga, you dead. Jump up. Jump up!
Jump up!
Alright. All three of y'all niggas. Get hit once here. Oh, I got no more. Oh, I got no more arrows. Y'all niggas lucky. You get hit first. Oh, yeah, you ran into the wall. GG. Kick the shit. Another one. Oh, back up. Oh, yeah. All three y'all. Done for. Fuck you talking about. Get some arrows right there. Don't use that right now. Fuck. I just wasted it. Wow. I needed that for that bitch ass nigga up there. Fuck, you can cancel out that shit, man. She got a big boy up there. She got two big boys up there. Critical strike his ass right quick. Yeah, you know what's up with this. Yeah, swing, do that for that swing. Oh my god, he won't supposed to hit me two times. Oh my god. Oh, where's the parry? Thank you. One more big boy. Damn. If I lose again, bro. Let me fucking tell you, bro. The nigga was not supposed to fucking hit me. Nah, I just lost mad health from that bitch ass. Alright, last nigga. Up top. Bitch ass nigga, man. Let you kill me last time. Yeah, kill me this time.
Man, get the fuck off.
Walk around. Mm-hmm. Your shit. Yup. Mm-hmm. Get around your shit. You don't know who did it. Yup. Coming around this way. This way, stupid. Yeah, I got six of them for your ass. Mm-hmm. I got six of these motherfuckers for you. Going back around the other way. Other way. Hitting your shit again, stupid ass.
Eos' plan had failed. The statues and relics were returned to the temples and kept under watchful
eye.
Some claim they feel the power of me pushing against
them. Who the fuck now?
Eager to enter our world
once more. Hot point.
Oh yes, sir. Got some new shit. That's what I like to see.
This nigga ass.
Relax for a moment. Listen to these tales.
Ooh, I can unlock a new one now. No, I'm gonna wait till I finish her up. Wait till I finish my nigga right here. Okay. What is this thing? Oh no, that's water. Effect is against shield. Effect is against spearman. Heavy attack direction. Oh. Moon stance. Allow switch into moon stance. Okay. We have the flame. Medical time to apply burning damage to the attack for a short time. Okay, so this shit got. Yeah, you gotta try this one first. Fuck that. Shit, I'm working.
Hand you niggas, nigga, I'm around. You're so this shit cold as hell.
Come on, man.
Como dijimos, como dijimos. Thank you.
Which of these legends interest you? Excellent choice.
No, I swear to God. That nigga.
A fucking room. Mm-hmm.
This is a tale of how the ghosts fought man and spirit alike. A Mongol named Sukhbata had found a way to enslave the dead before they could be reborn. He hoped to create an invincible army that would allow him to easily conquer Tsushima. With every enemy he killed, Sukhbata gained an obedient soldier. The ghost felt the heat from the rising flames. The dead littered the ground. Bloodied and terrified, a Mongol called out for help.
Sukhbata betrayed us. I forgot about two fucking emotes on the game, bro. Control our spirits.
Through the fog came the spirits of the recently slain. He stepped over their own corpses to attack the ghosts.
Hold up, damn, I had to put the blunt down. These niggas started teeing up.
Ghost felt the heat from the rising flames. The dead littered the ground. Bloodied and terrified, the Mongol called out for help. Through the fog came the spirits of the recently slain.
Oh, shit.
They stepped over their own corpses to attack the ghosts.
This nigga's about to hit me with some mean shit. Oh, they got two of these niggas now? Oh no, hit the drum. Hit the drum right there. No.
right in the fucking checkpoint. Nigga, oh my god.
There's more. Three more of these niggas.
My arrows never miss.
Cool. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Enemy or not, take this pills of water. Let the spirits rest.
Get that.
The Mongol's hand clasped a scroll outlining the path of Sukubatar's army. The ghosts set out in pursuit. Somehow, Sukubatar had found a way to create unreal, vengeful spirits. They followed his every order. Mongol, bandit, and samurai alike fell. The ghost followed the path until they came across a small, quiet village. But the flashes of lightning revealed they were not alone.
Oh my. Oh my. They got me fighting. Like, why they got me fighting shadows, though? Like,
oh yeah. I ain't invisible.
Show ass like that, nigga. Hold on, bro. Need some health, bro. Where the drums at, bro? I know where the drum over there. Ain't no drum. This nigga chasing. Stop fucking chasing me. Bro, what the fuck? That is mad at you. Yo, stop chasing me, bro. Woohoo! Hold on, they get at it. Yo, relax. I knew they was about to try to throw some shit too. Show that shit out.
A bow can't be beat.
That shit. I don't get ass. Oh, I ain't hit him.
Enemy archer.
Smoke his ass. Oh yeah. What? Assassination didn't work. This gay. Head tap. Oh, back up. Oh, yeah, I'm head tapping your shit. Head tap. Corner that corner. Head tap. Yo, why the fuck? Shoot the arrow. Like, what's going on? Shoot the arrow.
I'm gonna sit the fuck down. Smack the fuck up.
Knew it was a nigga behind. What, bro? Why the fuck he throw it all over the place like that? No, the fuck is not. I'm dead. Okay, bitch.
The ghost followed the path until they came across a small, quiet village. But the flashes of lightning revealed they were not alone.
Hey, it's like your stupid ass. I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do to y'all now. Oh! You was hiding right there, okay? Hey, I caught you this time. Oh, yeah, I see you too. It's a fucking neck slit, bitch. Where the rest of them niggas at? Where's he at, bro? Where the fuck is he at? Oh, I see. Shit, never jump. Should never jump down. Should never jump down. Never, bitch. Told you to never jump down. Where's he go? Is he gonna run and hide over there, like, bitch? Is he right behind me? Ain't she? Yup. Is he with your stupid ass headshot? Where the fuck is the rest of them at? Is that one right there? Yeah, it is. Yeah, I seen you. I seen you too, bitch. You on top of the roof or something? The fuck? Oh. Where the fuck they at then?
Puddles of blood darkened the pure white snow leading out of the village. The ghosts found an unfinished ofura, an amulet meant to keep the spirits away.
We'll see. Well, see me. Where you at? Why ain't you been pop out? Oh, she's about to. Oh my gosh. I'm dying by the weakest shit. This shit is crazy.
Until they came across a small, quiet village. But flashes of lightning revealed they were not alone.
Hey, don't run up them. Don't run up. I see all y'all niggas. I see all y'all here. Don't run up. Whoa. He's around your shit. Where the other bitch at? Oh, this bitch came out the fucking bitch. Yo. Alright, sing again. Sing again, bitch. Alright. Should be the last of y'all fighters. It's not, but I hear somebody else.
Someone there?
Samurai niggas like that.
The ghost followed the path until they came across
a small, quiet village. But flashes of lightning revealed they were not alone.
Upgrade them shit though. They get different abilities.
Oh, shit. Oh, Assassinate your bitch ass. Assassinate you too? Oh, no, assassinate him. Assassinate him in the head.
My arrows never miss.
How the fuck?
This game making me rage.
The ghost followed the path until they came across a small, quiet village. But the flashes of lightning revealed they were not.
Damn, you want that much? 102,000,
like, oh my god. Okay, they go another nigga. Oh shit. This nigga right there. Fuck, how did you see me? How did you see me? Oh, don't tell me this bitch too.
Finished Ofura, an amulet meant to keep the spirits away.
Body this bitch.
The fuck now?
Puddles of blood darkened the pure white snow leading out of the village.
Well, fine, where the fuck is that nigga? There you go. Bitch ass over there, let me tell you what. Bring your, bro. You see me, bro. Bring your bitch ass over there. Alright. Damn, it's another nigga somewhere. The fuck? Oh, That's still not him. That's still a nigga demon. Are you fucking...
I'm new more people. Oh my god.
Knew I was looking for that nigga. Nigga kept screaming. Bitch ass nigga. Yo, bro, I wanna get all this shit. I'm getting all this shit. I'm getting all this shit. I swear to God, I almost threw my controller, bro. I almost threw my